in the direction of Laddams. Front and centre, Motlop against his old side. Look at Stewart's courage, but it landed right in the lap of Robbie Gray to Charlie Dixon. And Chris Scott, who's just vacated the box, he's going to turn around and not be happy at all. Charlie Dixon, well within range.
Just
start off your line if you'd like.
Have a look here at the defensive setup of this Geelong back six there. The one spot that...